businesses and apartment complexes? If you don't have a comprehensive recycling program, you're missing out on an opportunity to save money. On average, save over $100 a month. 46,000 tons of trash a year could easily be recycled. It costs less to recycle than to throw something away. Pierce County Public Works and Utilities is ready to help you make that smart move. We can help you set up your recycling program and make sure you get the right size containers and the right service. A free waste sort is all you need to get started.
Hi, my name's Bob Dykeman. I'm with the Pierce County Solid Waste Division, and we're here at the Parkwood Apartments in Parkland to perform a waste sort. They are fun and kind of exciting, but definitely kind of gross. We're going to dumpster dive, take a look in the garbage at what recyclables are being still thrown away, and work with the residents to get those recyclables out of the waste stream and into a recycling container, because it's cheaper to recycle than it is to throw things away. So it'll save everybody money. Ah, yeah, great.
There. For Parkwood Apartments property manager Donnell Cunningham, the waste sort is a welcome first step.
It's a cost effectiveness. It'll save money in the long run. It'll make your property look better. It will give a better resource for your residents to learn how to recycle. It'll cut down on your refuse. You can't go wrong.
The crew separates recyclables from garbage and quickly fills 20-gallon bag after bag after bag. With this information, we can tell you how much container space you can save when you start recycling, and if you can reduce the number of pickups each week.
So when you figure out how much the garbage container can be reduced, how much a recycling container will cost, the end result is almost always a savings.
A savings is what Dr. Ernest Peterson and his staff found at Parkland Animal Hospital.
We found out that when we started doing the recycling, we could decrease the size of our regular container, which would offset the cost, so it was a win-win situation.
Free recycling containers and posters make it easy for your staff to get on board.
Employees like it. It hasn't really been that much work to sort and put stuff in different containers. They provided us with indoor containers. We could sort them out, and it's worked very well. Everybody's been happy with it.
Your hauler provides the first month of recycling service free of charge. This gives you a chance to see how recycling is reducing the amount of garbage you're throwing away. You'll also know if you can switch to a smaller garbage container or reduce your frequency of pickup.
That it saved us money and it wasn't that much work, so why wouldn't you?
Contact us today to schedule a waste sort. Visit piercecountywa.org/recycleatwork or call us 253-798-2179. The bottom line? Your business can help reduce waste in Pierce County, can reduce the size of your garbage container, and you can use that savings to pay for recycling and still save you money.